and welcome to Indian football's most famous match, the great historic rivalry, the greatest rivalry in Asia. It's a match in which you can go from zero to hero or from hero to zero in a small time.
Corner kick for East Bengal. Curls it in. And a chance here for East Bengal. Himatodora missed the flight of the ball. Najibul Haq volleys. And it's into the net. And it's young Najibul Haq who's done the magic again for East Bengal. Najibul Haq, a lovely volley, and he's shown remarkable. Sumit Aisaiza, that bustling midfielder, taking the corner kick. He excels with these set pieces. He's pushing that long hair back. Sumit Aisaiza. Turns it in and Baichung, a lovely header into the back of the net. And this is it. Baichung Bhutia brought down. Referee gives the advantage. Nazimul Haq, good refereeing this by Ayatullah Khan. On his own is Nazimul Haq. He can finish it off. Gives it to Shamsi Reza. Shamsi Reza plays it square. Baichung should score. Baichung delays. And Baichung scores! Between East Bengal and Salgaonkar and Baichung Bhutia, the flag stays down. On his own, Baichung Bhutia, can he score 3 goals in this brilliant match? Unselfish Baichung, and he does!
And you can see the capacity crowd, I believe about 15 to 18,000 tickets were sold out yesterday. So, you know, football's come home. I mean, this, whatever may be said, the traditional clubs, the fervent, passionate support that they have is unmatched, not only in India, probably anywhere in Asia. And East Bengal fans are all over. Here's their lineup.
Here's a lineup which is star-studded. Here's a packed stadium. It is the opening day of the Indian football season. All the uncertainty has been forgotten when you look at the flags flying high out there in Kolkata, and we are ready for a game. Everything starts new as on tomorrow, very fresh. There will be a big challenge against East Bengal at home.
Yeah, they're very confident. The banners are saying only Cork can stop us. Well, maybe when all the foreigners come, you've got the early run for Kenya, who's played for Kaiser Chiefs. They've flown over a little bit of jet lag. So I think Chandra Morgan doesn't want to risk them in the opening match. But here the teams come out. They're playing in Barasat, we should mention, because Salt Lake Stadium is being revamped, renovated for the under 17, the World Cup this year.
That is the big headline event. However, as of now, these fans will only be caring. They want to see some goals. A familiar name, however, we must mention, a legend in Indian football. His name is missing. Ranti Martins, the only man to have crossed the 200 goal mark in the Indian league game, is not playing today. Of course, he's not in the club.
Well, East Bengal took some drastic decisions. They brought Ranti, Dodong, Korean. So it's a new look team in a way. It's amongst one of the favourites. While both Bengaluru and Mumbai have established spots, East Bengal have gone in the direction. So many changes, and some more will come if Willis Plaza and Bukayo step up. And even they played Lal Gimbuana against his own.